My name is Lujo Bauer. I'm an assistant professor in electrical and computer engineering and in the Institute for Software Research. I work on a wide range of topics in computer security and privacy. One set of projects that I work on focuses on designing usable mechanisms for helping people control what happens to their data online. More and more of our data is available in digital form. So this could be posts that we put on Facebook, it could be our fitness data from a fitness tracker like Fitbit, or it could be even the temperature of our house from a connected thermostat like Nest. So one of the things that we try to do is investigate under what circumstances people are okay with this data being shared and with whom, and conversely also under what circumstances people really don't want this data to be shared with somebody. And then what we do is we try to design systems that match these needs as perfectly as we can. We also use machine learning technology to build tools, and you might think of these tools as automated privacy assistants or user agents, that learn a person's privacy preferences, then help automatically enforce those preferences. For example, by setting cookie preferences in a web browser, or for helping configure a corporate firewall policy. In another area of research, we work on things that users can't directly see. In particular, we try to build systems that better protect users' data and for which we can mathematically prove that the design works. For example, we recently built a replacement for Android's permission system for which we could mathematically prove that it didn't have certain flaws that existed in Android's original permission system. This kind of thing is really important because we all want software that works from the get-go rather than software that has to be continually patched as we discover new attacks that people hadn't previously thought of. So many of the things that we do online have potentially significant consequences for our privacy. Our work seeks to give users more control. We work to help users understand when something that they're about to do is going to have a privacy implication, what that privacy implication is going to be, and then we try to help users make such decisions quickly and conveniently in a way that they won't regret.